Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Web Gear Review. I am your host, the Web Gear Guy, and today I would like to take a look at a ammo pouch that is from World War I. Now, this particular pouch is a new addition to my collection. It was given to me by Richard Maudsley, and thank you very much, Richard. Now, the thing about this pouch is it's kind of unique because of what it is, okay? This pouch was part of a system that was actually considered a secret weapon in World War I, okay? Now, this pouch here is 11 inches tall. I mean, 9.5, sorry about that. And it's about 5 inches wide, and it's about 2 inches wide, okay? It has a lift-to-dock fastener on it. It has the M1910 type of hanger, okay? And it is dated July of 1919, okay? And it's from the Rock Island Arsenal, okay? Now, we'll look inside of it here in a minute, but let's talk about this pouch for a minute. This pouch here was designed to hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 clips, and each one of these clips was to hold 40 rounds of 30 caliber ammunition, okay? And so you might say, well, what gun was that used for, or what weapon? Well, it was actually for the 30-06 rifle, which was the 1903 Springfield. This is a 30-06 cartridge right here, okay? And these clips was designed to fit that rifle, but the way it was designed to fit it was through the Pearson device. There was a device that Mr. Pearson had come up with that allowed the 1903 Springfield rifle to be used as a submachine gun. And these 5 clips would fit in it. So basically, this pouch is one of 3 pieces that you would need for your collection to get the whole collection, okay? There was another pouch that was a more simpler pouch. What you would do is you would take the Pearson device out of its metal container. You would take the bolt out of your 1903 Springfield rifle. You would slide it into its pouch. I don't have one of those to show you. I tried to get one on an auction site the other day and missed out. But anyway, you would put your bolt in there so you could transfer it back to a 30-06. And then you would slide in the Pearson device into where the bolt was and lock it in. Then you would take one of these clips out of here. Okay, I don't have any clips, but I do have it stuffed here so I can just kind of give you the full effect. Okay, but you would pull one of these clips out for the Pearson device, and then you would stick it into the Pearson device. And voila, it turned your 1903 Springfield rifle into a submachine gun. And the ideal was they equipped every doughboy with one of these. They would have 200 rounds of ammunition to go over the top and to clear the enemy trenches out, thus winning the war and putting an end to the war. But the armistice come before this was able to be used. But however, I just wanted to share with you this pouch. It's a pretty cool pouch, and it's for the Pearson device. And it holds 5 40-round clips of 30 caliber ammunition. Yes, 4 used with the Pearson device, used with the 1903 Springfield rifle. Thank you for watching the Web Gear Review.